Rapids Community College campus visit is Thursday, October 17th. Permission slips are due back October 9th.
Hi, juniors. This is just a reminder that the deadline to sign up and pay for the PSAT NMSQT is this Friday, the 4th. You need to pick up and return this form to the guidance office by then.
The new iPads assigned to the 10th grade students are experiencing charging issues due to the cases provided. The tech department has decided to replace the current cases with ones that allow for direct charging. Once the cases arrive, we will schedule a time to swap them out.
Bice Electric is hosting a job shadow event on Thursday, October 17th from 8:30 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. Use the link found in guidance office or the new team website to register. For your absence from school to be excused, you'll need to get a blue slip signed to provide documentation that you attended the event.
We need you. Picture retake, Wednesday, October 16th, staff and students. Seniors, senior pictures are due Friday, December 13th. Vertical picture, dress code appropriate, and half body pictures look the best. Email them to yearbook@whelanunion.org. And if you turn them in early, one lucky senior will get a chance to win a $20 gift card each month.
You think your breakup was bad? Eve Tonsil, an employee of the nonprofit company Relationships for a Better Tomorrow, is here to take you on a tour of the 9 worst breakups ever. From the Neanderthal era to the Civil War to a smattering of modern-day breakups in Wayland Theatrics' Fall One Act, the 9 worst breakups of all time. Experience these hilarious heartbreaks on October 3rd during school or October 4th at 3 p.m. and 7 p.m. General admission tickets are available now for $6. Stop by at lunch or visit wufatickets.ludus.com. For more information, reach out to Ms. Black or Ms. Gilniak. See you soon.
Hey, welcome me. On Monday, there's no pickleball club. Junior DDA, aka Lat Club, is meeting today after school in Miss Beale's room, which is B205.
In the month of October, Eco Club will be putting on Socktober, where we'll collect old and new socks for spirit points.
Old socks will be recycled, and new will be donated towards a homeless shelter. Donation boxes can be found in the cat's den.
Donate socks!
Join Culture Club next Tuesday, October 8th, during Pride, Pride Time in the Media Center to create art with our exchange students. Spaces are limited. Sign up with Mrs. Rolandini or Senora Diaz.
Want to sponsor a table for Hallowed Halls? Thursday, October 31st from 5 to 7 p.m.? Then contact Ms. Soul at souljay@whalenunion.org. Remember, you must provide your own candy.
Pink out this Friday. Wear your pink to school and the game.
Today for lunch is sweet and sour chicken with rice and an egg roll. Lainey, what's the joke of the day?
Why is Cinderella so bad at soccer? She keeps running away from the ball.
Sports! Sports announcements. There will be a basketball meeting October 7th in Coach J's room from 2:35 until 3-ish.
Sports results. Both JV and varsity soccer lost to South Christian.
Sports for today. Freshman volleyball away at Covenant Christian, 5 o'clock. JV football home versus West Catholic, 6 o'clock. Peace. That's all for today, Wayland.
Peace!